All new today, Lieutenant Governor Dan Patrick has tested positive for COVID-19. His campaign shared the news in a statement saying he tested positive yesterday. They say he has mild symptoms and plans to work from home this week. The Lieutenant Governor also had a mild case of COVID about 8 months ago. His campaign sharing that he's fully vaccinated and even had a booster this fall.